Martell Symphonia Action. Let's go. Let's go. So, hopefully I'm waiting actually for my plumber to show up right now, so I'm gonna get my pipes cleaned out, you know what I'm saying? No. So hopefully I'm not abruptly interrupted in the middle of something. If we're like already, you might not even see this video if that happens, but if we're gonna be doing some key parts, you know, key points and stuff, so I'll just do what I did last time for that one episode, like, oh, sorry, I gotta go, I'll pick up right now, and then bam, just cut it right there. This light's gonna go down right now. That's definitely one of my favorite weapons for Zelos. A big ass ice sword. Fighting it a lot more. So far, though, this is my favorite temple music. I don't know why. Awesome. Now we gotta go drop it in that water. Not much.
Alright.
I like this team. Everybody has different color hair. Rain is all white, or like a light blue, a really light blue. Just say it's white, you know? It's white.
This is gonna be cage.
Here we go!
And stuff, but damn, we are not really equipped for a boss battle, but we'll give it a shot. We'll definitely use a magic lens, guard bottle. We're gonna use all these items. Oh, for all party members, perfect. Seashell bottle. I'll probably give that one to Rain. Alright, let's go. Oh shit.
This is gonna be the that was just warming up.
There we go. Oh, God. Crystal version nightmares all over again. That's a master ball. That better be a master ball right there. Oh man. That didn't do anything. I didn't go anywhere. Okay, hold on. Am I just gonna be trapped right here? No, wait. Let's go back this way. That was kind of I felt like that's a good spot. Let's see. Nope. Again. Shit. Let's see. Okay. This is something new. Okay, cool. Shit. him. Oh, you could take off from those things on the side. Somewhere. Okay, because I gotta get to that little square right there. So, it's like, go up. Oops. I gotta be on the other side of that thing, so let's try to go home. To get the perfect shot, it's gotta be right there. It's right there. Oh, wait, you know what? Hold on, let's see. Yes, come on, stop me. Ah! Damn it. They knew. Hold on. Damn. I gotta be close. Thank you. know what to do. I'm really stuck. It's the same thing. Mother. You know, it's getting pretty frustrating. This doesn't even go anywhere. That little entrance doesn't even go anywhere. It just takes you left or right, and then you have to go all the way back around again. Where is the sequence? It's driving me crazy. Take a break and try to figure this out. This is it. Like, that's all I can do. Thank you. nothing again. See, like, I don't get it. Like, what pathway does it want me to take? Am I missing a blog? Am I supposed to push another blog out there? Like, I have no idea. This one is harder than the freaking crystal version. What the hell, y'all? Alright, we're gonna continue this. I need help. So take it easy, mentally and physically. Alright. We're gonna continue right here. I just gotta check this out. Be back. Yo, what's up, y'all? Sorry about that. I had to go look it up. I was like, damn. And it was something so simple. So simple. And I just freaking completely missed it. Wait a minute. I fucked up. Sorry. I hate this show. Alright, so was this one? Yeah, there we go. They're all looking. Okay, one down. Just because for right now, put them back in a little while. Alright, let's finish this. Finish this ice tavern. Same episode, y'all. Same episode. That shit was driving me mad, though. I don't remember who the boss is for this one. The shadow one I did.
The right of the pact. I am Celsius.
But I forgot
who was bound
Bolt,
to Mythos, the hero.
The earth one, and then this one, I don't remember.
I seek a pact with Celsius. You seek a pact with me? How amusing.
What are you? Oh, you got a dog too?
Show me your power.
Serpent,
flight, force! Seal, deer! Spider, fight! 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 Spider, fight
I think Nurse is better than Healing Circle.
Chill is but a summer's breeze to you. Now, speak your vow. A vow worthy of my power. For the sake of creating a place in which the two worlds no longer must sacrifice one another, I ask that thou grant me thy power. Understood.
Do is make a pact with Ifrit, and we'll be able to sever the mana flow. All right, we're counting on you for the next one too, Sheena.
Wait, but...
You got it.
I see. But what about the Shadow Temple? We haven't done that one yet. Step outside, save it, and be tuning in next time. Heading our way, I know, fuck this thing. Heading our way back to I guess we're gonna be flying through the, I think it's like a little hole in the sky to get back to the Silver Rock. So we'll go fight Ifrit. And we'll probably do the Shadow Temple. Ifrit's just going straight to the thing. There's no more temples. See? Now we're going to be able to travel between both of them. Oh shit. And it attacked and destroyed everything too.
Myself on the outskirts of the village, so...
You have the same name as Mythos the hero.
Wait, are you a half-elf? No.
Relax. You can tell, can't you? We have the same blood flowing through our veins as you do.
You're half-elves too? But you're with humans.
It's okay. We're all friends.
Humans and half-elves as friends?
No, it's true.
Relax.
Your reaction is understandable. I've heard that the village of Ozette is particularly known for its contempt for if you've lived in isolated
life. Sorry, I gotta speed through this because this episode's already getting close to that 45-minute mark. So,
what happened?
You're all.
I saw the lightning of.
It was the work.
Hosea, you freak! How could they do this?
What do you mean?
Nothing.
Wait!
The master believes that it is...
Altessa is...
Yes, excuse...
I'm...
Yeah, Mythos, you...
But I'm a...
That's a...
Sorry,
y'all. Oh, right.
No, you can't use him as a party member, but I think that's the... Pretty much rolling with the final boss with us, you know. Alright, I'm gonna save it right here. You guys tune in next time. Take it easy. We'll see you on, I don't know, I think this is Monday or Wednesday.